already, go check out my video of why you should buy one of these. I'll be linking to it in this video. Let's start by saying this.
It's not an off-road bike.
Okay, I may take it off-roading, but you had to see, you saw in the other video that I did, that I had to stop. Yes, I didn't want to get muddy, but then again, it would have struggled getting through that mud anyway, because it's got road tires on. Oh yes, supermotos and that, they have road tires, but even they're going to struggle going through the mud.
Yeah.
If you're looking for an off-road bike, this isn't it. But you can still have fun going off-road and do good lanes on it, I'm not going to lie. The next thing is, if you give a shit about looking silly. If you're embarrassed about looking silly, don't get one of these. Just don't. One reason you shouldn't get this bike as well. The seat there actually rammed a little bit, if I'm honest. It's not the comfiest of seats. But that can always be changed. You can always mod it out. Like I've done, I have a different seat for this thing. You can always mod the shit out of it. So, but if you don't want to mod it and you want to keep it sort of stock, and you have quite a bony butt, then I wouldn't bother really. The next thing is, it's really darn simple, is you're looking to go fast, and you're looking for a sports bike, don't get one of these either. You're not going to be doing 100 miles on this thing, stock. Alright, you're just not. It's a little 125. You top out about 70 miles an hour with a little midget like me on it, alright? So if you're looking to go fast, don't bother. Yes, you can have fun through the little lane, through the twisty still. But if you're looking to go in straight line speed, it's not the bike for you. Now, if you come to this video for me to be like, the reliability on this thing's terrible, or it's too overpriced, it's really not. The price on these things is super cheap. You can pick a brand new one up for like $2,500. They're Honda, so they're really reliable. I can't fault this bike, apart from saying it's the seat's a bit ouchy on my arse. But that's like after a good hour of riding, really. It's efficient, it's a perfect town bike. If you plan on doing motorway speeds and things like that and doing super long commutes, you're gonna just pull out of me, okay. Yeah, if you're planning on doing motorway commutes, then I wouldn't bother. I think, apart from that, guys, this is such a good bike, as I said in my other thing. So yeah, if you came to this video to find out why you shouldn't get one, there really isn't anything. Go get yourself one of these, because they are so much fun. I haven't smiled in a very long time on a bike until I went on one of these things. I can promise you that. You will smile and you will enjoy it. I know it's been a short one, but it has to be because these bikes are awesome. So I will see you in the next one.